Hello everyone, this is Dr. Neha, your mentor and guide for PSM on Unacademy, guys. So many of you ask me that, ma'am, what are the vaccines which do not follow open vial policy? So guys, what is this open vial policy? I will help you understand that. Open vial policy means once you open the vaccine vials, up to what duration can you use those vaccines? Okay, that is known as open vial policy. So after opening the vials, vaccines can be used up to 28 days provided they are maintained in proper cold chain conditions. They are not damaged by heat or by cold. Okay, so there are certain vaccines which follow open vial policy and those certain that do not follow. How do you understand that concept? Before that, please try to remember, vaccines are available in two forms, liquid and powder forms. Jo powder forms wale vaccines hote hain, they are also known as freeze-dried vaccine or lyophilized vaccine or reconstituted vaccines. We need to add a diluent to those vaccines and then we need to prepare them into a liquid form, like BCG, Japanese encephalitis, measles, yellow fever. These are reconstituted vaccines. These vaccines have to be used up to a certain limit. That limit is 4 hours. Beyond 4 hours, I cannot use them. But other vaccines which are available in liquid forms, which are basically the T series vaccine. What do I mean by T series vaccines? Those of which have the letter T in it. Jaise hepatitis B, pentavalent, tetanus toxoid, TD vaccine, DPT vaccine, all these have the letter T in it. So they follow open vial policy. They can be used up to 28 days after opening also, provided they are maintained in proper cold chain. So one set are the T series vaccine which follow open vial. The other vaccines which follow open vial policy is IPV vaccine, okay, pneumococcal vaccine. All these vaccines follow open vial policy. We can use them up to 28 days after opening. So I hope you understood which vaccines follow open vial policy and which do not. Simple thing is, jo freeze dried ya reconstituted vaccines hai, they do not follow open vial policy. Guys, for any lectures on Unacademy, you can refer to the links below. And if you want to attend my classes, I conduct free classes for PSM on Unacademy platform every morning at 9 a.m. Currently, we are doing a last minute revision series for NEET PG. So you very well should download the app, use my code PSM10 and attend the free classes as well as the plus classes on Unacademy app. Together, we shall crack it.